unsigned,
undiscovered, and under the radar music.
So we've come outside of the studio theatre here at the Courtyard. It's a beautiful sunny day here in Hereford, and it's one of those typical spring, summer is coming days where everything's all green and there's lots of people kind of milling around. But I'm here with, of course, the artist who started off our recording session today, Ollie Gray. So, 17, how long have you been making music now?
Well, I took up guitar when I was 7. I started writing my own stuff when I was doing GCSE music, 14, 15. Started making composition stuff, mixing songs together, recording things.
So that's what you studied, was a GCSE in music, and that's obviously one of the songs which you did today as well, was kind of reflecting on that.
Yeah, my track False Fantasy was the last song which I did, and that was one of my coursework pieces.
Now, as well as what people have heard today, you've got some pretty epic productions, haven't you, with so many different instruments in. Just talk me through some of those tracks that you've written.
In the EP, I play bass, drums, guitar, keyboard, vocals, layering them all up.
Okay, so you were 7 when you learned to play the guitar. What about drums and all of the other bits and pieces that go along with it?
Yeah, I took up drums when I was about 12. The bass sort of came naturally after playing guitar. And there's always been like a piano in the house. At home I've got a barn, it's just full of musical gear.
You got a barn?
A barn with like drum kit and guitars and everything set up.
I guess you haven't got any neighbours to annoy them. Well, you're not going to if you've got a barn, I guess. It means you've got a lot of land.
There's loads of fields in between.
So you're at Hereford College of Arts at the moment. Doing what?
The Extended Diploma in Music.
And what kind of things are they teaching you at the moment?
So it's performance, production, composition, theoretical skills. It's basically everything to do with music. There's different styles, session skills, so how you play on different tracks, stuff like that. And then how you can develop your own musical ideas and songwriting and things like that.
And where are you drawing your inspiration? Obviously the one track was about GCSE. What about the lyrical content for everything else?
Quite a big fan of George Barnett, lives just up the
road.
He writes his own music and stuff, which is quite cool. But I also listen to a lot of bands like The Killers.
It's funny, we made that comparison in the office, very similar to George Barnett. And then we were trying to figure out, because you are so close to one another, whether you're related.
I'm actually in a band with his brother, Henry.
Okay. So there is a connection.
There is a connection.
Well, it's great meeting you, and thanks for coming down today. Good. Good luck for that future career.
Yeah.
BBC introducing In Hereford and Worcester.
With Andrew Marston.
Be part of it.
Now, this first artist here at the Courtyard in Hereford today was born in Ludlow, but he's lived in Herefordshire his entire life. He's 17 years old, studies music at Hereford College of Arts, and actually only released his debut EP yesterday. He lives at Bircher Common, just outside of Leominster. He's Ollie Gray.
Free of greed, sanctified.
fuss. Can't tell me what's wrong or right, because this is my life. I'm going to live life free of greed, sanctified. Can't tell me what's wrong or right, because this is my life. I'm going to live life free of greed, sanctified. Can't tell me what's wrong or right, because this.
This next song is called Making Sense, and it's off my EP, it's track 3. The third song is called End of the Road and is the second from last of the EP.
Looking out over this world, what is it that you see? Cast a glance at my my direction. Your perspective is a vast complexion, not the way that you see. You see, I will climb the highest mountains, I'll drink from the holy fountain, I will never let this drop. I will make it to the top, and I've said this before too many a time. That was long ago in another lifetime in my mind, but I'm struggling to get to grips with this concept. The top, and I'm trying to suppress the urge to scream and shout. I'm not gonna let it all come out. And I've said this before too many a time. That was long ago in another lifetime in my mind, but I'm struggling to get to.
One more song now. This is the track which the EP is named after. It's called False Fantasy. I wrote it as part of my GCSE coursework about a year ago. Hope you enjoy it.
Started school when I was four. One of life's many chores. With the structured lessons each day. But I guess that's the game we play. I'm not here to procrastinate. Here to dominate. Other people just can't see straight. That's the one thing I really hate. Cause they're deluded, they're eluded, their minds just can't do this with the wrong and the right. Is it ethical to fight? Can't you see now? False fantasy. Your I'm not here to judge on wrong or right. It just seems to me life's a template, planned out but no appreciation. Cause they're deluded, they're eluded, their minds just can't do this with the wrong and the right. It's the ethical to fight, can't you see now? False fantasy.
In Hereford and Worcester.